Hello children, how are you? This video will be the continuation of Unit 2, Listen to Your Body. This will be a dialogue between two friends, Naina and Nitin. Come, let's see what they discuss. Naina starts her dialogue. Today, I'm not going to school. It's a holiday. I'm not going out to play. It's too hot anyway. What am I going to do? Nitin. Naina, Naina. That is, Nitin is calling Naina. Naina does not reply. Nitin goes near her and shakes her head. Nitin says, I called you 3 times, Naina. Naina says, sorry, Nitin. I do not hear you. Nitin. Let's play a game. They both are planning to play a game. Nitin says, it's called Listen to Your Body. Naina, really? How to play this game? They both are planning to play a game because it's a holiday time. They doesn't know what to do. So they need to spend their time. And Nitin gives a new idea of playing that is called Listen to Your Body. Nitin says, sit down, Naina. Just follow me what I'm doing. Now, Nitin breathes in and out. Naina is just following Nitin. Nitin, can you hear your breath? Naina says, yes. Nitin, I can make my breath louder. Naina says, I can make it even louder than you. So they both are playing breathe in and breathe out. Nitin places his hand on his chest and so does Naina. So they both are checking their heartbeat. And what does the heartbeat says? Lap tap, lap tap. It's like a beat of a drum. Naina replies, Nitin, that's your heartbeat, Naina. It's beat all time, all day, all night. Nitin, clap his hand and so does Naina. So just Naina is following Nitin's work. Nitin, I can make a song with my hand. Naina stands up and stomp her feet. Naina, ha, I can make one with my feet. With their dialogue, we come to know that they both are playing with their heartbeats. And they planned a game called Breathe In and Breathe Out. And next, they are playing with their hand. That is, they are playing with the sound. Nitin plays his hand on his tummy. Tummy is nothing but your stomach. And so does Naina. Just Naina is following Nitin. Naina, I can hear gudgudu, gudgudu. Nitin, ha ha, are you hungry? If you are hungry, our stomach makes some sounds. I know everyone feels this. Shh, when the cooker. Naina turns to the sound. They both walk to the kitchen. Now they hear the sound of the cooker and just they are walking to the kitchen. Nitin, I think food is ready. Naina, how do you know? Nitin, my nose says so. So the food is ready and Nitin is walking to the kitchen. Naina follows him. The father asks, what are you both doing in the kitchen? Naina, we heard the cooker. Nitin, we saw the jamuns. The jamuns are so sweet. So from this, we come to know that they plan to play a game, Listen to Your Body. And the concept of this prose is the body parts. We smell with our nose. And we feel our hunger when we breathe in and breathe out. We can hear our heartbeat and we play with our hands and we also write. We taste with our tongue. So from this we come to understand they both were playing listen to your body and they were discussing about our body parts. Thanks for watching this video. Take care. Bye.